show.
Well, something great to start you off with on the experience tonight, and this is going to be a story about the Worcester Tech Fit Club. It's the first year for the Fit Club. Jocelyn is here with us. You're the one who put it all together. It was really your idea.
Yep.
Yeah. Hey, absolutely. Thank you so much for coming by.
Thanks
so
for having
now,
me.
Let me ask you this. You decided that you wanted the Fit Club because we hear so much about childhood obesity. We feel, you know, we hear so much now about, I guess, our sedentary lifestyle, and
absolutely.
We go home, we watch TV, or we're playing the video games. Right. Were you seeing this at Worcester Tech? Is that kind
Absolutely.
Of where some of this came from?
Yeah, you know, in my 14 years teaching there, I've recognized the lack of fitness and the lack of knowledge, really, of what to do, how to do it, where to go. And I just wanted to develop a program to give fitness and, you know, to the students and be more accessible to the students.
Right. All right. So now, you're somebody who's always been into physical fitness.
Not always, no.
No.
I've struggled my whole life with weight loss and, you know, finding something that I love. And it's been within the last few years that I've really fallen in love with fitness myself.
Now, I got to ask you the story because, quite frankly, of course, obviously people are seeing you here this evening and they're going, oh, yeah, she struggled her whole life with fitness or with weight. Great. What did you once weigh an extra 5 pounds?
No, I've lost 75 pounds.
75 pounds.
So.
Wow. Now, how did you do it? I mean, what made... Like what kind of, you got these kids and you're going to give them Fit Club.
Right.
What sort of did it for you?
Well, I fell in love with fitness, you know, by just trial and error, different classes, different routines, and eventually fell in love with the gym that I'm at now, GH2 in Holden. A big part to do with that, and a big part is nutrition and just understanding what to feed your body. So with Fit Club, you know, we are giving them workouts and giving them fun ways to exercise, but we also give them nutritional challenges and nutritional tips and tricks so that they can go home and learn to eat a little bit better too.
You know, the nutrition, now I understand that a lot of it really is done in the kitchen. And I've actually read that there's an awful lot of people who unfortunately will fail when they first go to the gym. And sometimes, you know, people have to go several times before it really catches on.
Right.
But they'll go because they'll work out and they'll feel like, I worked out. And then they'll go home and they'll like eat everything that they have in the kitchen.
Right. I've been there. I've done that. So, you know, it's definitely a partnership. You know, you have to find a place that you love or find a workout that you love. But you have to eat right. That's huge. It's, 80, in my opinion, 80%.
Wow. 75 pounds ago. That's really something. Now, I'm also going to say that probably, I mean, so you do, I mean, is weightlifting a part of this? Because this looks like you do some weightlifting.
I do.
Yeah,
thank
okay.
you. I do. I love to weightlift. I love weights. I love, you know, metabolic conditioning. I like to make it very diverse and change it up every day, which I'm able to do at my gym. And that's the what I've tried to create for the students.
All right. Yeah. So let's take about what your journey was, the way that you kind of found the proper way for nutrition, the way that you fell in love really with working out,
right.
and you found it through weights. Others might do it through aerobics or
exactly.
something else. You really kind of got into the weightlifting aspect. So, how do you translate all that to the kids for Fit Club?
So what I've done is I've just reached out to various community gyms and trainers that I've come across in my years of learning to love fitness. Mm. And, you know, just spoke with them and said, hey, what do you think about coming to our school and teaching a class? Just once, if you like it, you're welcome to come back. If not, there's no obligation to come back again. And I was shocked at how willing all the gyms and trainers were to come in.
Wow. So the kids at Fit Club really do have, I mean, literally, then the finest trainers in the Worcester area
absolutely.
Are stopping by and donating
absolutely.
Their time.
Absolutely, once a week at least. We put out a schedule of events for the whole month, but once a week we get a different gym or a different trainer to come in and do their style of fitness, whether it be Zumba or yoga or Pilates or weight training or agility, conditioning, and they get exposed to all the different types of fitness in hopes that they'll fall in love with it. And a lot of the trainers actually bring free passes to their gyms and provide, you know, resources for after Fit Club's over.
Yeah. Now, have you already seen, because this is the first year for Fit Club at Worcester Tech, have you already started to see a difference in the kids' lives?
Absolutely, all my Fit Club members, which we have about 40 to 50 right now, I've seen kids losing weight. They come to me and they're like, Miss, guess what? I lost 5 more pounds. And I'm like, that's awesome. But I always stress, it's not about skinny. It's about being healthy and about being strong. That's a huge focus of ours.
No, what a great, great point. Okay, so body image, of course, is so important.
Huge.
We hear about, unfortunately, kids who are getting body shamed sometimes in high school, or they're looking at magazines or their favorite stars and they go, geez, why don't I look like that? when they come to you and they're, I mean, do they sort of join it first because they want to lose weight and you talk about healthy, or they really do just want some more exercise, or to learn some ways?
I think there's a mix. Yeah. I think there's some kids that are just looking for a place to belong, and you know, not every kid's going to join a team, you know, and not all kids feel comfortable joining a team, sports team, obviously. And I think this gives them a place to belong, a place to feel healthy, a place to feel accepted. So yeah. I think they start there. A lot of them do have hopes to become healthier. They just don't know where to go and how to get there. So it gave them an opportunity to do that.
Well, that really seems to me to go kind of back to your story, though. I mean, so your story was, I mean, you know, so here you were 75 pounds heavier,
right,
and you fell in love with kind of going to the gym.
Right.
I'm guessing in part, not just be, I mean, maybe you just really enjoyed lifting those weights, but in part, right, because, I mean, it must have been a great place to go and a family and fun
family,
people that you met.
You have to find that fit where you feel comfortable and you feel encouraged. And they also, our gym, have a huge sign as you leave that says, you can't out-train a bad diet. And that really stuck with me, and that's when I made that shift. So even though it was a gym, they still encouraged my eating habits and made me take a deep look at those, and that helped me.
All right, so kids begin in the Fit Club. Yeah. Is one of the things that you do, 40, 50 kids, I'm thinking you can't probably take a look at their diet individually, do you just kind of give some suggestions?
We do suggestions. You know, we start off simple, like, what do you guys drink? And most of them say juice and soda, and I give them a challenge. Listen, how about we cut out all juice and soda for a week, see how you feel, and let's try to increase the water intake. Like little things. Let's look at the ingredients. What's in your food? You know, what things should we avoid? Sugar is number one on my list. So little tiny challenges each week where we add them up, and by the end, I'm already seeing these kids healthier and healthier, and they're enjoying fitness too while they're at it.
Let me ask you that, because you give them that challenge for that 1 week, and then say at the end of this week when you come back the next Friday, tell me how you feel. I mean, kids taking those challenges
are. Yeah.
And really are doing it.
And I do them with my classroom as well, like students in my class that might not be a part of a Fit Club.
Yep.
And I say, this is the Fit Club challenge of the week. You guys help, you're welcome to join in. And I'm getting great feedback, like, Miss, I never knew I would feel this great. I feel great. I don't feel like sluggish anymore. I feel more awake. I'm like, exactly, it's what you're eating, and now you're more active.
That's something. And again, you know, back to your story too, I mean, it actually got you into some competitions. That's something that you've been doing.
Yeah,
you've been doing now.
I have. It's
fantastic.
It's been fun.
And winning them,
yeah,
by the way.
Yeah.
Yes, so congratulations on
thank
that.
You.
But and I bring that up only because I'm guessing that can kind of motivate some of the young people as well.
That's what I'd hope. I hope to be a role model for the kids to see that, you know, we don't all start off, you know, with blessed genes or good habits, you can do anything you put your mind to with a little dedication.
And you bring in these trainers, although you're not a trainer yourself.
No. Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
What did you say, 14 years as a teacher, and what do you
I'm the science department head at Worcester Tech.
Yeah.
Yep. And it's just a passion of mine that I just love, and I just felt the need to extend that out to the kids.
What a great thing.
Thank you.
A nice, great way that you have really made a difference in all of these lives, and will continue to do so throughout the years. We got about 10 seconds here. What else do we need to know, or is there a way that people can find more information, or any clubs or trainers who are watching now who want to get involved?
That would be our greatest need. You know, if you're listening right now and you hear and you'd like to join us, happy to have you. All gyms, all trainers, all styles. I'd love to have you contact me. The website is going to be transformationteacher.org. And I'd love to hear from you. Reach out, and we'll get you hooked up. We'll get you into the school and changing lives.
Fantastic. Hey, thank you
so much for coming by and telling us about
Worcester Tech's Fit Club.
Awesome. Thank you.
And thank you. We've got much more to come right here on the Hank Stoltz Experience.